This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
Cena powers him up.
For this superstar. Bell rings and it's time for the ultimate test of endurance and will. The Iron Man. Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
May have just vanquished Wade.
The American Nightmare. Crossroads.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
He's taking this to the floor now. And we know when he has a chair in hand, things get messy in a hurry. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
He returns to the ring. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Put down face first.
Devastating shot to the knee.
Textbook jumping clothesline. Oof.
Into the barricade. He finds a counter for Rhodes.
The American Nightmare feeling that adrenaline in his soul.
Ooh, baseball slide.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. He's taking this to the floor now.
Ooh, vicious Russian leg sweep.
Right into the barricade.
Into the ring now.
That could take you out. Ducking out of trouble.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by.
Cody Rhodes stuck. Cody Rhodes has his opponent.
Watch out for the crossroads.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Nothing but malintent. Trying to achieve has it since then. There's a Kumar sleeper hold submission.
Oh, is he gonna tap out? He may.
He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
Ouch! This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects. Roman managing to get some. Tribal Chief has it cinched in. Sleeper hold. I think he's about to earn this fall. This submission is locked in deep.
Whoa, whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. And a first DDT. Rhodes has become relentless.
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Cody has him up.
Third breaker.
Ooh. Oh, my goodness.
Ooh. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
The American Nightmare.
Cody's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Big forearm. A beatdown on the big dog.
Continued offense courtesy of Cody Rhodes. After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths risk. These superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaust. Way too
diving moonsault!
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Well, looking to end this.
They can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head. All the momentum has swung to Cody Rhodes.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
He's finding himself in trouble here. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Punch connects. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Look at this. Headbutt!
The Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
And that may end the American Nightmare.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? He steps foot in the ring again. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
There's nothing off limits?
Nope. And Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Now look at the powerbomb.
Gosh, what a match.
No, one of the most dreaded maneuvers in all of sports entertainment.
Vertebreaker.
Cody looking to wrap this one up.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right now. He wants it.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, quick thinking to transition into a neck breaker.
There was some power behind that punch.
Reversal, can they go on the attack? Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Able to reverse.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And bang! And gets tossed back into the mat. He avoids the damage. And that buys some time.
Sent into the corner.
Superman punch!
Wow, Reigns nailed it. Reigns delivers a Superman punch.
Competition with that one.
This one is all but over.
Oh, God!
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Punch lands. The big dog's unleashed.
Rhodes has to find a way to turn things around.
Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
And he slides him back to the mat. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Vicious right forearm.
Cody is losing command in this one.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Reigns taking in another big hit.
Reigns needs to collect himself quickly before things get worse.
Gets out of there in a hurry. Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, nice bulldog.
They're lining up their opponent. What do they have in mind? Well placed knee drop to the skull. And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take one more hit up there for a knockout. Down with a neck breaker. Tagged with a punch.
Crushing the knee there.
It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight. The submission is in.
And there's the tap. And come on now, the ref has got to get in there and force a break.
Superman punch by Reigns.
Nothing coming back from Reigns after that.
Got him set up in a corner. Establishing the upper. Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No getting up from this.
Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush. Oh, what a kick.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Clothesline. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Reserve of strength.
And he tosses it back in now. Reigns heads up. This is going to be good.
From the top.
Well, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent. Reigns wants it. And that took Reigns down.
Mounted with punches
and not and a ooh. Stop to the gut too.
Uh-oh. Way too high. Oh, diving moonsault.
And Rhodes batters the competition further there.
You can really tell that Cody's desperate not to lose control of this match again at this point.
The big dog in an unusual spot here. Extreme.
The American Nightmare.
This is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Attacks from the arsenal of Cody Rhodes.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
And Reigns is getting driven to his absolute limit.
Yeah, Roman has had so much thrown his way. So much he's had to endure.
Oh, man, what a headbutt.
Roman Reigns, ready to go, has his
opponent. Drives them down with a vertebraker.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measuring. Oh, knee drop. And gets the win, but at what cost?
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
The winner is celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury.
Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital.
Ali Reigns has him hooked. New champion! I can't believe it!
Here is your winner and new WCW World Heavyweight Champion, the King! Wrestling Harley Race.
Big fight field tonight. Triple threat rules, no disqualifications. The first one decides the match.
No alliances.
Uh-oh.
I know what's next.
The King with the
pendant. Booker T has been eliminated.
In a bad spot here.
Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
The King with the pendant. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Jerry the King Lawler.
And what an uphill battle. Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
Rudo is really fired up now, standing tall against him. Vicious kicks to the jaw.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does. This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to remake your strategy.
Well, Duncan Brown has been eliminated.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. What a slam.
And competitor has been eliminated.
Soon, we could be seeing a submission here.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage.
Able to punch his way out.
Check his nose.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
They got it. New champ. What a moment.
Here is your winner and the new ECW Television Champion, the first superstar, Bruno San Martino.
Survive.